Today, Dave Ryan will understand the benefits of a little extra protection. Today, Brady Blackwell will come to appreciate a shatter-resistant shampoo bottle. Today, for the first time in years, Sheena Connor's grandpa will be able to walk with less pain. Today will be a better day for a lot of people, simply because of a material we call plastic.